go and sip, go and sip. Piena Sona.
Director of Women and Child Development Dipali Naik has launched the Global Fund to Fight AIDS, Tuberculosis and Malaria project. Goa branch at a function held at Panjim on Friday. Sati has entered into an agreement with the GFATM with effect from April 21. National AIDS Control Organization has enlisted the national NGO Sati to support India's progress towards 95-95-95 through elimination of mother-to-child transmission of HIV in 37 states and union territories. Niranjan Mahajan, Sati State Program Specialist, Dr. Geeta Kakodkar, Roshan Mysar, Dr. A. Siona Gomes, Dr. Shailesh Kamath, Dr. Vinayak Bhuvaji, Dr. Arvind Almeida, Ashwin Naik, Ramesh and Dr. Surbi were present at the function.
Launch of GFATM supported projects of Sati in Phase 3 in Goa State. Sati is working from 2000 from Chennai and registered as a trust in 2002 in Chennai. We have our presence in whole India, and now we are covering all the states of India for our program. We have 10 offices in India as a state to lead. Sati is working with multiple interventions touching the lives of people living with HIV and AIDS, pregnant women, children, gender, sexual minority population like LGBTQI+, sex workers, prison inmates and their family members. Sati has an agreement with the Global Fund to Fight with HIV/AIDS, Tuberculosis and Malaria, GFATM. From the project title Supporting India's Progress Towards 95-95-95 through Elimination of Mother-to-Child Transmission of HIV, we are working with prison population blended training program for the elimination of HIV, integrated service delivery and community system strengthening. Sati is the principal recipient of GFATM. Today we are launching our three programs in Goa state. Already we were working, but this is our third phase. First program is like Svetna. The goal of this project is to accelerate India's progress towards elimination of mother-to-child transmission of HIV and syphilis. Subiksha program aims to scale up the HIV TB services in prisons and other closed settings. Blended training, an initiative to support NACO in building the capacities and skills of medical officer, nurses and laboratory personnel, pharmacists, data managers, care coordinators and counselors across the country. Once again, welcome you all for the state launch event of GFATM supported projects in Goa state.
What is the strategy we are going to follow? So in this strategy, we are going to do advocacy part. We are going to coordinate with NHM, all the government organizations, SACS, government organization, prison department, WCD department, FOXI and all. So this is just to make a very coordination in synergy with to implement this project in Goa state. Along with that, we are going to coordinate with the private sectors and keep them engaged in our HIV things where the testing can be happened. If a client is going to private sector, they can get all the quality services in the private sectors also, and same has been reported to the NACO SACS government.
For Prime Video Journalist, Sahil Mandrekar, Panji.